So we're on Mulberry Street. We're just approaching Canal Street. And this is where Little Italy ends and Chinatown begins. Another great section of the city to visit and check out. And this is Canal Street. Let's take a look around Canal and we'll keep walking down Mulberry. This has always been a pretty busy street down here, Canal Street. And you can get some great fruits and vegetables right here. It all begins. So we'll see how it is. It's a little hot. All right, trying the wonton. That's really good. Very different. Fresh. Ah, very good. It's the thin noodles. Chinatown. Food comes fast here. So I got the roast duck. Let's try this. Bottom line is nothing like Chinese food in Chinatown. Very good. right, so just had some roast duck, some wonton soup, and HK Wonton Garden. It was awesome. It was really good. Right in the heart of Chinatown. Wanna get Chinese food? Go to Chinatown. And you're gonna get awesome Chinese food. All right, see you later. Because that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Look at this.